Good morning to all. This is Ansi Mirza, your English teacher. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Today I am going to teach you chapter 1. That is Ivan's story. Adapted from The One and Only Ivan by Katrina Applegate. Let's start the lesson. Ivan is a gorilla who lives in a cage at a mall. He has spent 27 years either living in a human home or the mall. The story told by Ivan is about how he has nearly forgotten in his life in the wild. The book was inspired by the true story of Ivan, who lived in a similar situation for 27 years. See children, Ivan was a gorilla born in the jungle in Central Africa. He used to live with his parents and his sister. Ivan was called Mud and his sister Yatag. This story is narrated by Ivan as how he almost forgot his life in a jungle. He has been spending his life in a cage located in a mall in a big city from the past 27 years. Not only 1 or 2 years, nearly past 20 years. Okay, children, I would you to open your textbooks and follow me while I explain. Open page number 1. The Grand. I was born in a place humans call Central Africa. In a dense rainforest so beautiful, no crayons could ever do it justice. Once again, what is this? The Grand. I was born in a place humans call Central Africa. In a dense rainforest so beautiful, no crayons could never do it justice. Children, this fairy is explained. Ivan was born in Central Africa in a dense thick forest, which means a rainforest which have lot of vegetation and lot of rain received throughout the year. This forest was so beautiful and pictures, no drawing could describe it. Next, gorilla do not name their newborns right away the way humans do. We get to know our babies first. We wait to see hints of what might it be. Isn't it? Gorilla do not name newborn right away the way humans do. We get to know a baby first. We wait to see hints what might it be. Now, the gorilla baby was not named immediately. They were born asked how to wait and identify their habit and name accordingly. Okay, children. See, once again I will read. Gorillas do not name their newborn right away the way humans do. We get to know our babies first. We wait to see hints of what might it be. Next para. When they saw how much she loved to chase me around the forest, my parents decide on my twin sister's name, Tag. And see, here also, I told already the gorilla baby was not named immediately. They were born as they have to wait and identify their habit and name accordingly. And like the humans, name were the babies immediately. When they saw, she loved to chase around the forest, my parents decide my twin sister's name Tag. When they saw how much she loved to chase me around the forest, my parents decided on my twin sister's name Tag. The parents decided to give her his twin sister name is Tag. Children, his sister name was Tag. When they saw she loved to chase around the forest, she very active, I think. She to chase me around the forest. She is loved to chase around the forest. My parents decide my twin sister name is Tag. Next. Oh, how I love to play tag with my sister. She was nimble, but when I go too close, she would leap onto my unsuspecting father. Then I would join her and we would bounce on his belly until he gave us the grunt, a sound that meant enough. Children, Tag was very fast and would move easily and quickly. And Ivan could never chase her, and never he came close to her, she would jump her over her father's belly. By the way, the father never expected it. Ivan took the opportunity to tag bouncing her on the father's belly until he got irritated and stopped with them with a grunt. Once again, oh, how I love to play tag with my sister. She was nimble. Tag was very fast and would moving easily and quickly. Ivan could never. Yeah. She was nimble, but when I go to close, she would leap on to my unsuspecting father. Then I would join her and we would bounce on his belly until he gave us the grunt, a sound that means enough. Next, that game never got old, although my father might have disagreed. See, Ivan took the opportunity to tag bouncing her on the father's belly until he got irritated with and stopped with them with a grunt. The both love playing. Even he did not agree. He loved him really. See, children, here, although my father might disagreed, even he did not agree, he loved him really. Okay, children, once again I will read the story. I hope you understand the story. Okay, all of it, this pronunciation is very difficult. You have to read many times. Ivan is a gorilla who lives in a cage at a mall. He has spent 27 years either living in a human home or at the mall. The story told by Ivan is about how he has nearly forgotten his life in the wild. The book was inspired by the true story of Ivan, who lived in a similar situation for 27 years. The grunt. I was born in a place humans call Central Africa, in a dense rainforest so beautiful no crayons could ever do it justice. Gorillas do not name their newborn right away, the way humans do. We get to know our babies first. We wait to see hints of what might age be. When they saw how much she loved to chase me around the forest, my parents decided on my twin sister's name, Tag. Oh, how I loved to play tag with my sister. She was nimble, but when I got too close, she would leap onto my unsuspecting father. Then I would join her and he would bounce on his belly until he gave us the grunt around that meant enough. That game never got old, although my father might have disagreed. Okay, children, you have to read, going on, read the textbooks. Then only the reading skill will improve. See here, what is the name of grunt? A short, low sound. Rainforest, a thick forest in areas of the world that get a lot of rain. No crayons could ever do it justice. No matter how hard was tried, we would not be able to draw or paint the beautiful rainforest. Tag, a game in which one player chases that others and tries to touch them. Nimble, able to move quickly and easily. Unsuspecting, we are unsuspecting when we do not know that something is going to happen. The game never got old. The baby gorillas never tried to play the game. Okay, children, I hope you understand the story. We will meet the next class. Bye.